party.
Yeah.
And no longer is Joe DiLorenzo in leadership of this party. And it matters who is in office.
That's right.
And this came about, as Lauren said, there was a groundswell of support after the election just about a year ago. We all woke up deeply depressed. Some of us still wake up pretty depressed. And we committed to resist, but we also committed to action. And that's what tonight's about. You know who else you guys took on? You ladies, and many of you here in Rep Tansy, you took on the NRA. This caucus brought together our party to stand up for the NRA, and last week I was proud to sign a law taking guns out of the hands of those convicted of domestic violence.